Zeophate plays Lego Batman, the video game. Okay, so let's not progress further just there yet. Still a lot of stuff over around here that I want to investigate. Really? You guys had to put that detail in? Quit with the wall hugging! Unless that's needed in the next chapter, it shouldn't even have been part of the game. Yeah, like that doesn't look suggestive. Okay, that's one portion active. Yes, because there is a blatant area that needs to go. So they're just going to leave the character that needs to go there, standing back in the middle of nowhere. I swear, need ladders in this game. Quit wall hugging. Huh. Joker, maybe? I would have thought it was the Penguin, because I swear in one of the other games, the Penguin had the air move. Huh. It had to be something. Nope, don't go over. Thank you. Give me the blue. Thank you. Making an alligator. Probably a rideable one. Or crocodile. Probably crocodile, considering he is killer croc. Okay, knock it off. But try to attack those specific person. Here we are. Don't mind me, I'm just taking my Snappy for a walk. Why are you trying to shoot our ride? And you're gonna do what? Nothing. That's why. Quit wall hugging. No, seriously, game developers, if you're not going to use a mechanic in the game, don't include it in the game. That's Sonic. Okay. Can't do anything there. Which means I... Yeah, can't do anything there. Studs. Quit wall hugging. Okay, that's... Seems to be about all I can do here. I'm trying to blow up the water cooler. But it really does not want to get blown up. No, it really does not want to get blown up. Okay. What is that one? A lot of parts laying around. had did they have dragging that out normally? Seriously. Get up there. Thank you. That requires the Riddler.
Slow night tonight. Time is crawling.
Well, go play some Baldur's Gate. You know you want to. We'll see what else is available on Steam for you to play around with. Or even Game Pass. Yeah, and the cop there is just like, oh, no, the thing opens up by itself all the time. It's no problem. And nothing else kicking around. Surprise! Yeah, you guys aren't gonna let me get in there, are you? I guess you guys are gonna let me get in there. Ooh. Sonic glass, bust that. Nope, that's just Magnifor. Okay, those guys were let out. Right, I can blow up these. There we go. Just didn't want to go. I was actually honestly expecting another one of those infinite spawns of the SWAT teams. Get in there.
Go, go, Batman, you Mighty Morphin Batman.
That hurts. I don't know what's worse, the fact that you did that, or the fact that I can see Robin playing along with that just as a attempt to annoy Batman. Okay, and that is 5-4. And we are doing villain 5-4, a daring rescue. We have one citizen to rescue, 6 mini kits to find, and the red brick. Okay. Straight off the bat, we'll go up the magnet lock. Come on. Get off the magnet. You have to change a character to get off a magnet, then there's something wrong. Oops. Come on, Harvey. Okay, so we still got a mini kit around in here somewhere. You are saying you are up here somewhere. Just gonna go and double check up here. Give me a break. Get up here. Thank you. Doesn't look like there's anything up here. Okay. Killer Croc or someone else with capability getting down here. Hear the villain. Right, forgot to turn that off. Okay, there's a civilian rescued. There's Minikit 5. Thank you. Get somebody with better agility for that. Come on. Oh, you're not quite over that way fully. Okay, that's good enough. Got the mini kit in here. So we're at 6 of 10. Come on. Shatter the glass. That's what you're supposed to be doing. Thank you. Shouldn't have to go that far away. Quit hugging walls, please. Okay. There's 7 out of 10. And... Let's actually double check back here. I have a feeling I may have missed one. Never a bad idea just to go back and double check things. That's all I wanted to know. Give me a break. I did that so easily last time. Break. I double jumped there. Just ignored it. Some of the ways they've got these things set up is just... It's almost like they intend for you to get killed. Can't have you doing it perfect or on nothing. Okay, so... Going up against not one, but two Batman. Do you think your little pistol's gonna do anything? Okay, so. Water coolers. So, what's going on around here? There's the red kit there. Mm-hmm. Okay, that should be power brick detector. I have 11. And I was right, there is absolutely zero reason for there to be a, for there to be any form of wall-hugging ability in this game. It's completely unneeded. Going to be mini kit number 9 and possibly 10. Okay, so need to fix a bunch of these vehicles and get it operational. You're not done yet? You? Yep. Really thought it would have gone through and done them, but Ellie. Oh. There's mini kit number 9. There's mini kit number 10. So we have all 10 mini kits. We have the red brick. And we have the civilian. Okay. So, at this point, I'm going to go spend, get that active, and we will continue on another time.